to speak about. I just wanted to make this small video to explain to you where I disappeared and what happened and why I didn't finish my 12 days of Vlogmas. Everything is very easy. I got quite sick, and probably from my voice you can still hear that I'm still not 100% yet.
Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? This chick sounds good.
I'm actually still feeling quite bad about this, because I was very committed to the idea of posting 12 videos in 12 days and creating all this nice content for you and proceeding with all the ideas that I had for a very long time and so on. In the retrospect, probably I should have pre-filmed a few videos beforehand, just in case something like this would have happened. But the thing is that I got very, very bad and very strong flu with high fever and sinusitis and all the bad stuff. And it was the type of flu I haven't had in years. So unfortunately, I was not prepared for this. So it's already been 1 week and a half, let's say, even more probably, and I'm still not feeling 100%. But I really wanted to come back to YouTube and to all of you and to continue making content and to explain myself a little bit. Because I kind of took this inability to film and to continue to proceed with my Vlogmas quite bad, maybe even worse than fever. Because I was very, very excited to do it, and I was feeling like it would be a very nice accomplishment to me to really push myself and post one video a day to create more content for you and for myself also, because I really enjoy the process. But on the other hand, what this experience taught me is that if I can be consistent for 7 days and I could really enjoy the process and it's not affecting my life that much, so I could make it and still continue living my normal life, then I can probably do it for longer. So I know that at one point I will attempt 12 days again, and then maybe 24 days and 1 month and who knows what else. And you're going to keep me accountable to this, okay? So Merry Christmas to you, I hope you're having great holidays, I hope you're enjoying yourselves, I hope you get lots of nice gifts and lots of nice foods and spend a very important time with your loved ones. And see you in New Year, with new drive, new objectives, new goals in life, fresh clean start and all the options open to us. Thank you so much for watching this video, please hit the subscribe button down below and see you in my next video. Ciao!